Hello, this is Poonam Sharma. Welcome to Tatkal Times News. Take a look on Indore's today's top headlines. Incident in Patalpani's farmhouse. Capsule lift fell from 70 feet high tower. 6 dead, including industrialist Puneet Agrawal, owner of Path India. Gas cylinder prices are hiked by Rs. 19, implemented from today itself. Devotees gathered to seek Jana Ganesh Baba Mahakal, and the celebration started at 12 o'clock in the night. Har Har Mahadev echoed in the temple. Hundreds of tourists arrived to celebrate the new year. Mandu decorated as a bride for the festival. All hotels full. Vaishnav Polytechnic Teachers Association president suspended, accused of causing financial damage to the institution. Corporator reprimanded contractor company for delay in road work. Preparing to distribute 2500 plots to 15 housing societies of Indore by mid of February. Examination committee took objection on the review result of B8. Result will be released after 15 days. Indore became number 1 nationwide in first and second quarter for cleanliness survey 2020, just one step away from the fourth time award. 20 school children were kept in 8-seater magic. Children innocently said, told parents, but they don't even listen. Crores of loan taken by mortgaging the flat sold by Tongia, accused of cheating. The female resident of Khudel died, was unhappy due to 2 miscarriages. Got more than 70 crores in corporation account on the last day of the financial year. Income tax survey on the last day of the year caught TDS theft of 1.25 billion. Government Hospital of Savir will be upgraded with Rs. 5 crores. So for now, stay tuned for more.